run the crane's hull. I construct handmade cranes, and I also make people find a passion for origami. First, my cranes look good, and they flap their wings. My name is Cedric, and I'm CEO and everything else. Cranes Pro is my baby name. So, we take origami beyond infinity. It's my slogan, and this is.
The cranes will be advertised on TV and magazines. The magazines could be Time for Kids. You could see the ads in movie theaters before the movie starts. Commercial ads on television as well. And also, you will see it on the internet also, pop-up ads on the internet. So it costs 50 cents to make one of them, and $7 was given to the company by the venture capitalists, and so the company expects to sell at least 10 by today's sales convention. So the revenue made, since the company only spent about $3, so it's 67 plus 10, which would be 950, minus 950 would be 6750, and that would be the revenue for today. Also, the opportunity, as an estimation of the market for this product, Softnik will use his school population of about 700 people to estimate the market. So he estimates he can sell his product to about 300 out of the 700 kids, which is around 37% of his complete market he could capture.